She knew the path would open to her. A blood-carved stave, a soul sea falling, a too familiar darkness, an endless night. He is the next sign.
No further. Something's wrong.
What happened to him? It smells of death. He doesn't want to.
The settlement has fallen to the Draugar.
Why that?
There is nothing but death beyond those gates.
I don't want to see what's in there.
Did you hear it?
Did you hear it? Don't listen. Someone is suffering. You need to go inside. You need to help them. Someone needs your help.
Everyone has done in there. Everyone.
Help us.
Do you want to join them?
You came here to help.
Let's go.
Listen to yourself.
What is beyond there is too dark.
We are leaving. Now.
Don't give me orders, slaver. We'll find another way in.
You need to find them. Move quickly.
I will take you to my people, like I said. Not into this settlement. You have no idea what you're walking into.
He wants you to
just turn around.
Your father protected these people.
He does. Did. You can't protect people from their own stupidity. It looks like they let their guard down. They brought this on themselves.
These Draugar. What are they? What is this evil he understands that we do not? Look there. bounds of Earth.
You see these graves? This is how we honor our dead. There will be no one to bury you.
These graves are new. So many bodies. So much death. So many
things. You haven't honored these graves. What happened?
I told you.
Draugar. Who are they?
They won't just kill you.
Are they from this world or another world?
It is far worse. It is what they do after. To save your life if you stop now.
You must trust yourself and listen to your own mind.
Is it my life you're trying to save?
He is scared. Why? Why is he scared? He knows what they are capable of. Draugar, why would you bring him with you? Are you sure you want him? She has to leave him. He will be a burden to you. But what if you escape? What are you going to do, Senua? What are you going to do? Northmen raided your village.
They enslaved people.
They took Dillian. Your beloved Dillian.
They killed him, Senua.
He died because of them.
Do you remember?
They took him from you. You're dead.
They killed him.
Bodies.
Everywhere bodies. Covered in blood.
The blood.
Don't think about it. One more to go. One more, sir.
I warn you. You are back there now. In the worst time of your life.
Thank you.
Undead, look closer. You need to find another angle.
She needs to find another angle.
To the gate.
Use the symbol.
Use it.
You think you understand? You will never understand.
Where are we now? Where are you? What's that?
Oh, you recognize this place?
No.
SENUA, it's a home. Listen,
the burning.
They are coming.
Smoke.
I bet you really.
The Northmen are coming. They are coming for you.
Remember what they did to you. How your village.
Focus.
She drowned in the past. All that she lost, tearing at her with dead hands and eyes of fire. Her village, just cinders now. The past is never past. Her father, Sinva.
Did you think you could escape your past, Senua? You tried to run, didn't you?
She can't forget. You can never forget.
You thought you got away.
No.
You thought you left it behind in hell.
Dillian. Dillian, you're Dillian. You're him. Lovely Dillian.
Him. But you will never be free of this.
His pain. His suffering.
However far you go, it will hold you forever in darkness.
It's the only way. Take your darkness with you. It's yours. Be in control of
me. You will never leave your past behind. It binds you here.
You'll drown in the memory of him.
Helpless.
You'll be lost in grief forever.
I carry it with me.
Try to hold on to it.
It drives me forward.
Glamour was killed by some evil force, found dead in the snow, bloated and black. His body could not be taken to burial because he was held fast to the ground.
Look. His face, focus, Senua. scream.
What? Voice?
Something dark, so
you need to go up there.
Don't let them see you coming.
You need to find out.
Don't let the monsters find you.
You can do this.
She knows what it's like to fear.
As a child,
scared of the night, her mother's soft voice calmed her. But now, she's alone. And there's more to fear than just the darkness. There are ghosts that walk in the noonday sun. Monsters that climb out from under the bed. Some shadows can't just be dispelled with light. Shadows don't want to scare you.
They want your blood.
Your flesh.
Your life.
But the voices are calling. Easy to turn back, turn away, when every nerve is screaming with fear. Be safe, be quiet, run and hide, run away. But to turn back is to lose yourself, lose your way, defeated and dead-eyed. And the path ahead is clear, soaked in blood and bile, but beacon bright and clear.
Thank you. us. Reaching out to us in the dark. You have to help him, Senua. This is our quest. This is our destiny. Our mission.
Senua, would you give your life for these outsiders?
In my darkest hour, it was an outsider who saved me.
Come on, carry him now, do it.
Cut me loose. Save now. Let's go.